Hi guys, it's me again. And look what I found in my little garden. It's still biting me. Kinda wanna get it off my thumb though. Let go. See, let go already? Alright, there it goes. See, it's a little lizard of the gecko variety. It was just biting the hell out of my thumb. These are pretty common in my area. You know, supposed to be able to catch one in a while. See, back at his head again. Bring him into the light. There you go. Anyway, nice little lizard. They eat stuff like the size of cockroaches. They don't eat the big flying cockroaches that are native to my area. But they eat the little house roaches and whatnot. But, you know, they don't only eat those, like, because I never really see these inside. Usually see them outside in the garden. So, they're some kind of predator. See, there's the rest of his body. I'm holding him around the neck. He's a little spazzing out now. Anyway, he's a little green little gecko. That's what I found in my garden. I'm going to put him down on the plant or something. Maybe he'll eat a couple of snails off the plant. Anyway, so thanks for viewing. You know, I can't see anything. I have a huge glare on my screen. Oh, there he is. Anyway, so we open up my hand. Oh, there he goes. And he's gone. Alright. See you later. Bit the tar out of my thumb. Didn't break the skin though.